Shorty got the fatty.
We're looking for the tracer skin, baby. I need the tracer skin. Oh, the Genji means equipping net. Could it be? Okay, that's still good. I'll take it. That's sick. I hate that I can't zoom in, but that's so cool. I love that. How much more do we have to open? What? This hamster is eating a pumpkin. That cute though, no cap. We still have 89 more to go. If I don't get that tracer skin, I'll definitely be able to buy it. Next. I wonder what the candy tastes like. We got it. This is all I wanted in life. I got it actually very easily. I thought it would come down to the wire. Yes. I don't need anything else. I lied. I needed that. Two legendary back to back. Oh, yeah. Equip that. Why she got that a butt crease like that? That's just me. Like, why does Widowmaker have that, like, intense butt crease? Oh, Widowmaker. Oh, what the? She ain't got no head. She ain't got no head. I never thought I'd use that meme anywhere else. I only use that in Call of Duty. She ain't got no head. You can still see her butt crease. Jordy got the fatty. All right. Oh, Jordy got the fatty. She ain't got no head. I'm gonna have to use that. That's hilarious. I still have 70. Hey, yo, Terrell would love that. Boring. Actually, that's kind of cool. I forgot. I used to do this every update. Add her up. I wonder who did the voice line of that laugh when you open up the crate. Oh, I was at 69. I didn't even notice. Ah, it's boogie. What's this one? I can't. Oh, what the? That's funny. Like I said, I might go through these later, but like interesting ones I'll look at. But like the other crap, like sprays, I don't really look at. I ain't looking at that. Kind of satisfying opening up freaking 120 crates. I ain't no cap. Big haul! Big haul! Wow. We struck big tonight. Side boob. You see that? That's a shine boob. Oh, that's... Oh, that's dope. He's coming out of the ground. She ain't got no head. That's so funny. Oh, snap. Woo! Kinda cool though, no cap. That was kinda cool. Like I said, I'm not gonna look through every... I'll look at sprays afterwards. I'm not too interested like this. What's this? Oh. I feel healed, Mercy. Thank you. Ooh, what's this one? She ain't got no head. Shorty got the fatty. Oh, what we got here? Dude, okay. Looking like he about to go for a swim. Yeah, that's mad cute. No cap. I like being cringy. It's so fun. Junkrat main in the house. Is that all she said? What the hell? I'm putting that in. That's pretty cool. Oh. Oh, that's sick. Oh, is that a, wait. Is that a Diablo reference?
Jordan got the fatty.
I think this is that's cool. That's sick. So I don't know if you guys seen that movie that just came out on Netflix. I watched the Hubie Halloween with Adam Sandler. That was, I can see how people could hate it, but I personally thought it was pretty funny. But I laugh at everything. I think anything's funny, so. 25 million? Really? That's a lot. I love the, like, subtle references. I love the subtle references to certain things in that movie. It was pretty funny. Yeah, if you guys are new here, make sure to subscribe. As always, I post fantastic content, I promise. Oh, we got Winston.
Shorty got the fatty. Oh, did someone say peanut butter?
I make myself laugh. This one. Ah, he scared me. Dude, I needed to know a voice actor who made that laugh when opening up a loot box.
Despair has its own calms.
Boring. We need something like boo.
Hey, y'all, that's mad cute, no cap.
Aw, look at that. It's a little Ash.
You were already dead.
This one's kind of funny. I'll take this one. Oh, nice. Superhero landing.
Dark Mesh.
Burn our copyright, strike this, you SOB.
Still a mess.
Still a mess. Oh, I already got this one. Okay, I see. You get extra coins. Oh, legendary! Okay. Not bad. I wouldn't say my favorite, but then again, I don't really play as this guy, so I can't really say much. But it's not bad. Design's pretty cool. Is that a bomb? I don't know much about this character, so I can't say much, but it's not bad.
Graveyard smash.
Coins! Better than nothing. I know, ooh, yellow. I like yellow. Only real people know this song. Oh, does she wait, she has two Halloween skins, huh? Bustin', bustin', bustin'. Woo! I don't play as her either. I think this came out a long time ago. Like 2 years ago? Yeah, it's been a while, huh? Invisible man sleeping in your bed. Yeah. Busting. Hey, this is cool. But I got the one with no hands. Let me sleep in your own bed. Duplicate. I think there's... I didn't get the D.Va skin. Wait. Yeah, I didn't get the D.Va skin. It wasn't meant to be. I just went through 121 loot boxes and I didn't get, I got one new skin. One. I got all the skins I wanted too. The Tracer one. Mwah, masterpiece. Jingle. I got that one that first came out. I was so freaking hyped. So hyped. I'm such a Tracer main. I love it. I love them all. 60. Oh, yeah, that's right. You get plus 10. Nothing. Wasting my money on a game. Dang. Shorty got the fatty. Oh. I wasn't expecting that. Or was I? Oh, yeah. I have bad spending habits, too. That's why I was debating really hard. And look at me. Now... I'm opening 100 and how much would that be now? 171 total today. Guys, can you please make YouTube my dream so I can afford these loot boxes? Cause now I have to work overtime this week. What the hell? Oh snap, look at it, serious Hanzo. Boom. Dang, you know how many girls just There's a gasp when he looked over. My God, he's so handsome. Spent $120. I know. Oh. Ooh. Spooky. I got the legendary one. I don't give a... Bats behind. Man. These loot boxes is as dry as a girlfriend I don't have. What the hell? Looking at the honest skin like... Oh, I got that one. Wow. Oh my God. Oh my God. I'm dying over here. I really am. Look at all these duplicates I'm getting. Please. I just spent so much more money. Please. I hate you. Oh. Oh my God, we got one. 100 something loot boxes later. Holy balls. The legendary luck worked. It did. That took too long to get a new skin. I got all the old ones. But getting a new skin was tough.
Tougher than I'd ever thought before.
Duplicates all around. The hell? Oh, that's cute. I always like these ones. When they're kids with the candy and... Just do the most adorable thing. Just do the most adorable thing, man. They mad cute. Oh my God, that's a big boy. What the... What even... Oh, he's an astronaut. That's cool. That's cute. That's cute. Yo, a guy can say things are cute, right? She has a sitting emote? Shorty got the 30. That's an old skin. These are old skins. Son of a... I can't complain, though. Wait, who is this? Oh, okay, Symmetra. I have Junkenstein. I got Junkenstein earlier. So that's okay. Dang, I thought that was gonna be like the coolest moment ever. Non-legendaries, please. Wow, a duplicate. This game's gonna ruin my pocket. Oh, snap. Shorty got the 30. Okay. Huh. Don't worry. We still have 35 loot boxes to open. We are set to eventually... I guarantee it. Because she looks gorgeous to me. That's what I say about Tracer. I mean, the skins. I mean... Look at that. That's cool.
Of a graveyard smash.
I did the smash. I did the smash.
I went over her place late at night. And I said, ooh, your parents sleeping at this hour of night.
We did the smash.
The late night smash.
We did the smash. Oh, man, that scared me. Actually, if you like scary stuff, I just I uploaded a video the other day of Phasmophobia. Pretty cool game. I didn't really get that scared off it though. Mostly because I'm a man. That's fine. Wait. Was that his pet? I'm learning lore every day.
What is up, everyone? This is Jeff from the Overwatch team.
Wow, my third email from Blizzard saying I wasted my money on loot boxes, you noob. They wrote a furious letter straight from Jeff himself. It's like, the hell are you doing? You know how rare it is to get the newer legendary skins? Thanks for spending cash. It's going straight in my pocket. Darn you, Jeff! We did the smash. They're baiting our smash. How good is my Mort impression?
Hello, ladies! Oh! Look at that, she flying towards this guy.
Kaboom! I knew it! We got the D.Va skin! Wow! That's mad. Ow! Jeez. I never. That's mad. Aku of you. Well, geez, it's about time we got somewhere in the world. At least I'm not lying in the gutter, not playing Overwatch at all. I feel bad for the people that just go to their daily jobs and don't even play Overwatch at all. They go to their daily job, they come home, and they don't play Overwatch. They're over there playing Modern Warfare, waiting for the latest Warzone. What if I actually talked like that? I think I'd kill myself. What's this one? What? What do you call me? I have the Merry Christmas one that's pasted over the freaking Halloween one.
I did the smash!
I went to her house late at night.
Oh! Bro, look at that! I really wish I could zoom in, bro, but look at that! She got those high boots on with a hat.
We did the late night smash.
Oh, another legendary. Oh, I mean, I'll freaking take it though. I love Tracer. I love her. You ever just had so much passion for a video game character before and you were just like, dang, sucks she ain't real, huh? It's like, how can you think video game characters are hot? I don't understand. It's just like polygons or some crap. It's just like bigger. Oh, I got the newer one. Screw that. That's pleb stuff. I've been opening up loot boxes for an hour, bro. Nah, cute, no cap.
Exterminate.
Oh my god, it's a Doctor Who reference! My heart!
Equipping!
Exterminate.
I'm so happy. I'm such a nerd. Duplicate, get it out of here. Oh, Shorty got the fatty.
It was the graveyard.
I have to play it again. I have to play graveyard, Monster Mash again. It's like horrible quality though. It was posted in 2008, alright? That's it, we're done.